I'm voting for the Greens because I think they're the only people who care about the environment and people and the issues that matter to me. And I'm voting for Giz Watson because I first met Giz in the 1970s in Albany when she was working for the environment, and she has never stopped working for the environment and for social justice issues ever since then. She's got great personal integrity and I'd trust her with anything.